here we go. Woohoo, I'm so excited. Here's hoping. Ooh, sixth, good. This can be good. And all B drivers, yes. And it's not a full McLaren. One make race. We got a Volkswagen, Mercedes, a Mustang, a Ford GT. The rest are a Mazda. The rest are McLarens. Of those cars, the only threats are the Ford GT and the Mazda RX. It's between them and McLaren F1 GTR. Did not know that BMW put their V12 engine in this. All the niceties. Hi. We got a Colombian and a Brazilian. Three Brazilians and an Italian behind me. Oh god. And two Americans. Canadian drivers are usually pretty clean. Oh god. Well, that's okay. These guys might be. Do I recognize any? Scan. No, I do not. Yep, this is a practice race. Drop down. Yeah, I took a hit on this one. Wonder how bad that damage is going to be. Starting out in the hole. Go look at this dismal. Practice race. Damn. Not how I wanted to start out. I was hopeful. Let's see how bad my driver hit. 22.631. Reverse screen. I lost 1,030 points. Dismal and disastrous. Those two guys that crashed, they quit the race. And their DR rating took a dive. And they walked the like a 4,000 point decrease for quitting the race. Practice race. I'll be faster on the next one. I'm getting this GTR down. I can brake later. That corner there, coming into it, to the left hand part of it, brake it to 50. And let off the accelerator completely. No feathering it, let off of it completely. Stay in the corner. See you in 14 minutes for race two. Hey Siri. Set me a timer for 13 minutes.